Onivia, League of Legends highlights, powered by ArcaneBet.com. Bet live on esports.
And so they're gonna double up on the front line. So it's gonna be Braum, Rek'Sai, and Poppy. This is gonna be a team fight comp on both ends.
Okay, explain to me why you would lock in Braum.
That you can actually skirmish a little easier, just because you E right into him and then you get that instant shield.
Ah, well, Doimi's been collapsed on. He does have the flashbang. Comes Shinny as well, but the nice to flash, the E. Another flash in from Brode. Whoa, is flashing for this kill. We really want it. But it's still first blood to Athena, and that makes actually hit.
And that the Ring of Vision, as we talked about earlier, is so strong for Aimee here. Gragas still has a control ward, too, so they're in such a good position that Mao and Loken just do not know that this is happening.
That's KS. He's got the ultimate. Oh, right on top of Loken. Pops the ultimate. Right about now, but he's locked under this tower. The concussive blows is huge, and Loken still alive. Eventually, he'll die to Jin Zhao. Here comes Joinbi, mouth tag teaming Rode. Again, another stun underneath the tower, but no shockwave already used. But we'll get the kill regardless. Joinbi, those auto attacks are mounting up. Jin Yi pops the ultimate, but Jin Zhao just kind of out of the way of it.
That's not even, that's them just playing towards the style. It's one of those moments you look to EU, like, which team is cheesing? Is it Fnatic with their style? Is it Unicorns of Love? That's another discussion entirely.
Ooh,
okay.
Arrow to Athena. Everyone just goes flying. Big ultimate from SKS. And now it's just like five different fights. Stormy's going to die at the back of the pit. Slam dunk onto Loken, but that's another kill onto the Braum. Two kills to this Victor. He's starting to go wild. Kari over the wall. He'll knock nobody away. And it will be SKS getting the pickup.
Good lord. It's one of those moments where you're really thankful.
I'm going to do some damage.
And it's in the benefit of Aimee simply because they have, like, the Trundle Pillar.
Yep. Disruptive picks.
Exactly. Okay.
We're going for the dunk once again. And Amazing Jade doesn't get to move, but no one else does either. Big cast coming in from SKS. And Jin Zhao is just laying down the damage. And Shinyi finally kills Rogue, but a one for one's not great. Jungler for support. Loken turning it around onto Kragas. Just doesn't do any damage. Mao's getting chased out of here, and Kami sends one flying. It's the double kill to the SKS player. And Jin Zhao, auto attack, auto attack, auto attack. Got him. 5-2.
All right, there we go. Aimee, two fights in a row, coming out with a victory. And Athena and Jin Zhao were just refiring. You could see it.
We go back to the stare down, the blinking contest, the Baron dance. Oh, just kidding. We're jumping
minute.
In. Amazing Jay is pretty much by himself. Jin Zhao's following up now, and Mal's not really taking damage. Amazing Jay's going to drop here through his gargoyles. Kabe chasing after. Big ultimate again in from SKS. Just knocks Mal to the side. Shockwave going to be used on the backline, but that does not do a lot of damage. Shinny wants this fight to happen, but oh my god. Aimee's running them down, but Loken, he's untouched. Someone needs to get on top of him, because he's still wailing on top of these tanks, and eventually, that's going to be the damage in from Caitlyn. Double kill to Jin Zhao. It's a two.
He's still in the area, but he's not going to be able to contest for anything, so this is going to give Jing Dong time to go on towards the Baron.
Oh, but Amazing Jay's back. Rhodes had to stay around. Kabe, this is all going to be on his ultimate. Doesn't quite land. Amazing Jay, once again, the gargoyles. He's not taking it.
Loken!
Loken's dying to Baron. The sick man from Aimee is going in here. That's a kill onto Loken. And MVP Baron, he's just messed up that back line. Shinny and Joinbi trying to run away. One of them's going to be a sacrifice. And you have to feel it's going to be Orianna. Two kills, the double to Athena. He's once more. SKS is coming in, gets the body slam, and we're locking on. The kill confirmed by Jin Zhao. Three more kills to Aimee.
And that's the midway pushing too. You have to think that game, unless if Loken.
If Loken can do it, nope.
Okay. All right.
Nope.
Nope.
Not going to happen.
Not
happening. Headshotted into the grave. And a 5-0 in that fight. 19-7. And if you thought this series wasn't going to be close, we're going to a game three. Because Aimee are barreling down mid lane.
You live by Baron, you die by Baron, apparently. Unbelievable that Jing Dong lose in this fashion.
Don't do it, Mao. You have so much to live for. Your KDA could be saved. Now he's 0-5-7. That's the end of the game, folks. Aimee, take one more.
That was a bit of a comedic fashion to do just that. That was a little hilarious. That was funny. They thought they cleared their flank. The Baron is flanking them.
The stationary flank. No one saw him coming.
Oh.